Maral Erden Gansuk from Mongolia studies at Chukyo University. 22 years old. Coached by H. Nakakubo, Y. Kikegawa, and M. Kawaume. Skating to O Mio Babi no Karo by Puccini. Yuko Hongo is the choreographer. From Ulaanbaatar, but makes her home for the moment in Nagoya, Japan. Gansuk is the first skater to represent Mongolia at an ISU Championships, which she did in 2011 at the World Junior Championships. Fall on the opening double axel. Not getting enough height to be able to execute three of revolutions on the planned triple sal. Followed it with a double toe. The steps in between. Solo jump needed to be either a triple or a quad, so she won't get credit for that jump. Step sequence, definitely her strongest element. Maral Erden Gansuk, representing Mongolia.
Erden Gansuk, Mongolia.
Maral Erden Gansuk, Mongolia.
Glorious music. Some problems with not being able to complete the rotation on the jumps, including that double axel. But there is an elegance to Maral Erden's skating. Set up for the triple toe, which she doubles as a result of the double. Does not get credit for that jump. Solo jump needed to be, as I mentioned, a triple or a quad. Highlight for me, the step sequence.